Congress, Ron DeSantis backed a national sales tax, a 23% tax hike on almost everything you buy, from the gas station to the grocery store.
You'll pay more here.
More there.
Here you'll pay.
You'll pay.
Everyone will pay more.